think we will have a very good meeting today. We have reached some good conclusions already. I think it's a good day for Europe, where we have unanimously reached a conclusion about how to move forward with this banking union. It's good for banking clients all over Europe. It's good for European economy, and it looks like we have found really good solutions for countries outside the eurozone. And of course, as a Danish Prime Minister, I'm very, very happy with that.